talk about this bowl practice. Has it been any different than last year?
It hasn't been that much different. I mean, the intensity in this bowl practice is about the same as last year. We're picking it up pretty good now these last few days before we go down. We leave for break for home for a little bit, so we're trying to bear down the intensity and get our game plan together right now.
Braxton Miller, Carlos Hyde might be the best quarterback running back combo in the country. Talk about that challenge.
I mean, they're extremely challenging. I mean, Braxton can run it. He can throw it. Carlos Hyde's a big back who finds holes and has great vision downfield, and just he can beat you up top. If you try to hit him up top, he's going to drive through you. If you hit him in the legs, he might pull away. So, I mean, they're a great combo, and you just got to be able to – you got to figure out a way to contain those two. They're a great tandem.
What they do offensively, is that like anybody that you face this year?
It's kind of like somebody we face. I mean, it's kind of like Boston College, but it's not the same – personnel is Boston College. I mean, they run the ball a lot of power, a lot of zones. But, I mean, he also cuts it back like any back. No back we've seen this year. He'll bend the play that's supposed to go outside all the way back to the other A-gap, and they're a good team.
How does he compare to Andre Williams, the Boston College back?
I think they're very similar. Andre Williams is a great back. I watched him this year. I thought he was really good. And Carlos Hyde is also a great back. He didn't play some games, but he showed up in every game that he played in and always performed well. So, I mean, you can't take anything away from him. He's a great back.
How much pride do you guys as a group take when you look at the numbers you put up against, or you've held post running backs to, like Davis?
I mean, we take a lot of pride in that. I mean, we don't have a lot of finesse guys on our defensive line. We got a lot of guys who run stoppers. So, we take a lot of pride in the run game because we feel that that's one of our biggest strengths. So, we take a lot of pride in that. We talk about it every day, and we accept it as a challenge every time somebody says they're going to come out and just run the ball on us.
What was the problem? You stopped Mike Davis, but Shaw gets out. What were some of the
problems? I mean, it really just hurt us more in third down. I mean, he did a good job of knowing the down and distance of getting – I mean, he didn't really kill us, but he did a good job of knowing the down and distance and getting out with his legs and just making plays when he needed to be made.
Fair to say that Braxton Miller is more of a run first, throw second guy?
I don't know. It's just you just see so many great plays with his legs, but he also makes – watching film, you really learn the great plays he makes with his arm. So, I mean, he's really a true quarterback that just happens to be freakishly athletic and can play.